you done yet?
And so, our heroes found themselves overlooking miles of rolling farmland. For it seems the water Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch had magical properties. Despite Jack's broken crown and a possible skull fracture, he and Jill realized organic farming could make them a lot of gold. And they were right. Because really, who doesn't like a nice, juicy, all-natural salad the size of a dragon? A really fat dragon. I mean, seriously, look at those carrots. That's a big salad.
I'm a green, mean fighting machine!
Do you have a problem with me or something?
Hey! You aren't Jack and Jill!
No, we are taking care of this place as Jack and Jill are on vacation.
Yeah, but we are not so good. We are lazy and pig out all day. Can you help us with some chores?
Only if one of those chores includes delivering the package to Fairy Godmother's house.
You've got a deal. Just walk around the farm and look for one of us to get another chore.
Thank you.
We piggies need to get our water from a well at the top of Jack's Hill, but it's being guarded by giant tomatoes and these absolutely infernal pumpkins. It's very dangerous. Last week, my Uncle Hans went up there and came back as a side of bacon. Will you help us? Oh, I am just tickled pink. Pinker.
Hero time!
got your attention, didn't I? Listen, these cluxes are eating the entire harvest. You guys mind giving me a hand here? Great, but careful you don't kill them. I don't want a field full of poultry, guys.
Kicking your butt! Kick it!
Going for them again? Now there's a chicken pox on you and your firstborn!
Surprise!
ideas. I smell fish. That one may have nicked me.
Can you help catch the eggs so we can take them to market? That's good! You catch enough and I'll make you a Denver omelet!
Have accidentally cut down Jack's beanstalk. They thought it was a dandelion. I'm trying to grow another so Jack won't notice, but those filthy rats keep eating it. Can you help me? Oh, you've made me happy as a pig. Wait, I am a pig. And happy!
What?
You're lucky, chick-stick star.
I am we watch. Adios. It is easy being green. Take that.
There's a great man through the house.
Tougher than I look.
Two paws for beginners.
thank you for fixing the farm.
Right, I'm dangerous and cute.
Get out of our town!
Don't your power hurt, don't it?
Maybe I like being face down and muck.
You want gingerbread crap?
Is this game really needling you? Excellent! Now Jill might sew me a scarf on my chili chin chin.
Hey, somebody get that man some ointment.
Get that!
Olé!
Oui.
Ogre power!
Thank you for fixing the farm. Thank you for fixing the farm. Jack would have made chops out of us if you didn't help.
Yeah. Now take this delivery to Fairy Godmother.
You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna stay behind and get some flour.
You know, in Spanish, a donkey is called a burro. I guess that means a little donkey is a burrito.